Hey guys, this is just a quick test on the Arduinoboy I made recently. First of all, we will test the slave mode. I got mode 1 selected. And we hit start. And start on Cubase. Okay. Okay, this worked out. Next thing we do is the master mode. We're gonna drive the Sox box. Select mode 2 and give it a try. Okay. Okay, seems everything is working fine so far. Let's see the other modes. Okay, great.